when you want a tight grip, it's not this, as we talked about, but imagine you're closing a bottle cap. You first put the lid on the bottle, then you twist it. So, put this part in, not this part. Look to the side, then twist the bottle cap until the violin is lifted off the hand. Right? That's basically for the low positions and high positions. The middle positions, you rely on this instead. Okay?